लेकिन घंटी बची नहीं। मुझे शंग्रीला की घंटियों की कहानियां सुनाया करते थे। उनकी ध्वनियां धरती से बुराइयों को दूर करती थी। वो मुझे चेतावनी देते थे, तुम अपने माता पिता का कहना नहीं मानोगे तो घंटियों की ध्वनियां तुम्हें ढूंढ लेंगी। मैं उनसे बहुत डर जाता था। इस भय का शिकार मैं अकेला ही नहीं था।
How'd I get here?
He's back in the world of the living.
I'm okay.
He walked in holding a finger.
Right. And then you put it up in a frame here and then curled up on the floor for a kip.
Yeah. You want to try? You're speaking a weird language. What happened?
I don't know, but it was fucking weird. Mm. Was that here when you moved in?
Oh. This? I was told that it's a Gale family heirloom, been passed down for generations. Did I not mention that earlier?
No, you didn't.
Oh. Did ask for the show version.
Right, and we asked you to grab some of that wacky back here, eh? Did you find any?
I was a little busy.
Right,
but that's good. Yeah, no worries. Yeah. Next time. But you do come across that Fanka, keep us in mind.
Right, well, we're off. We'll send someone back here to clean up the rest of our shit, all right?
All right.
Toodles.
Ugh.